This is my daughter, Mackenzie. For the first time I laid eyes on her, I knew I was in trouble. Not even a minute old, and she already had me wrapped around her little fingers. I learned a lot about being a dad from my father and grandfather. This is my wife. I guess I learned a lot from her, too. The past 4 years have been kind of tough. I worked a full-time job at night and came home just in time for my wife to leave for her work. Then I started in watching Mackenzie. It wasn't uncommon for me to get only a couple hours of sleep every night, but I got to spend a lot of time with my daughter, so it was a sacrifice I was willing to make. Against a lot of good advice, me and my family decided to go back to school this semester. While the future is uncertain, I'm sure we'll do just fine. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms.